And here's your Friday stars. The sun in your sign, opposing Pluto, squaring Uranus, makes the next few weeks very, very important indeed for you to let go. These planets require liberation. And one of your biggest problems is to let go and be liberated. Cry freedom. Because there are things holding you back, holding you down, and most of it is out of sentiment or tradition. Some things do have to change, and those things need to go now if they're not serving a purpose.